Welcome to Tech Gadgets. Telenor is offering a superb plan with unlimited 4G and data for 60 days at just 103 rupees. So if you are looking to join a new telecom network and in hunt for an affordable first recharge, here is an offer for you that gives you voice benefits for 90 days and a data benefit for 60 days. And Norway-based Telenor has come up with a new 103 scheme providing voice and data benefits. Under this 103 plan, the company is offering a talk time of 25 along with 25 paisa per minute for all local and STD calls, valid for 90 days. And this means that the voice rate cutter will be valid for 3 months and the customer has to recharge with another rate cutter after 90 days. Otherwise, they will be charged nominal tariff charges. And the best part of this plan is also it comes with the data benefits. It offers 4GB data for 60 days with a daily FUP limit of 2GB, and which is better from BSNL 339 promotional plan for existing prepaid customers. And daily FUP limit is 2GB, and then speed will be reduced to 128 kbps. And this plan is valid only in circles where Telenor is offering 4G services, such as Hyderabad, Vishakhapatnam, Agra, Varanasi, and some other places. Only in these cities right now available. And besides, Telenor is also giving one more offer at 249 for all existing prepaid users in its 4G circles with unlimited voice and data benefits. And the 249 plan offers unlimited local and STD calls to any network across India along with unlimited data with a FUP limit of 2GB. And however, this plan is valid for only 28 days. So if we compare the 249 scheme with Vodafone's recently announced 249 plan, Telenor scheme is way ahead when compared to Vodafone. Vodafone, since it offers 2GB 4G data per day, whereas Vodafone users get unlimited 2G data per month. And Vodafone has broad coverage across India, but Telenor still has to cover a lot of circles in the country. And if you live in the metropolitan cities, then Telenor is good for you. And if you travel a lot to different villages and suburbs, then go for the good network. And the thing is that there are hidden charges also there in Airtel and Vodafone. They will tell you unlimited, but there are so many restrictions in that plans. So please read careful all the documents and then go for that plan. So hope that guys you like this video. Please comment and subscribe for my channel for more tech and auto related updates. Thank you.